and welcome to Bhavna's Kitchen. You must have heard instant coffee, filter coffee, but have you ever heard of beaten coffee? Beaten coffee is basically, I would say actually, Indian cappuccino. And today I'm going to show you how to make beaten coffee very quickly, easily, in no time. So let's begin.
Into the mug or cup, take 1 tablespoon of instant coffee, 2 tablespoons of icing or powdered sugar, and initially just about a teaspoon of water, and start beating the mixture with a spoon.
This method of beating the coffee mix is what gives the coffee the name beaten coffee.
Beat the mixture for about 2 to 3 minutes until it's nice and smooth, like so.
So basically, beaten coffee is a coffee that turned dull instant coffee into a vintage drink.
Next, I'm going to flavor it up with the pure vanilla bean paste. Mix it.
So once you have this beaten mixture ready, you can add your favorite milk, such as almond, coconut, or dairy milk if you like. You can even top it up with some toppings like a cream or caramel. And now this coffee, actually more like a cappuccino, you can enjoy warm or cold.
I am going to add 1.5 cups of cold milk because I'm making cold coffee.
Coffee is ready and I am totally ready to sip. The smell of coffee and the taste, it just wakes me up. So I hope you enjoyed making beaten coffee with me. Thank you for watching and I'll see you soon.